This was Hornby's first venture into live steam. Of course, nowadays they have double gauge live steam, but this was quite an adventure in back in the 1970s, I think, was it? Something like that, or maybe 1980s. This was 3.5 inch gauge. Which was quite normal for live steam in those days. Well, he was originally supplied with this plastic gas tank. Unfortunately, most of them have deteriorated so much that they leak. This myth that plastics last forever is a lie. But there are metal replacements available, which are far more satisfactory. Bit tricky to like this. There we go. It has stiff eccentric valve gear, there's valve separate cams on the one on each wheel, and sometimes it doesn't start in the direction you intend it's going. The speed is controlled by adjusting the gas supply. and it's quite responsive, quite good in that respect. Not visible in the video here, but the crankshaft actually runs at twice the speed of the wheel. It's not the crank is not connected to the wheel like in a real thing. This is actually done by gearing. Probably too dark to see. It's on the inside of the wheel.